Alright guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, and this time I'm going to do sequence 7, I think? I'm not 100% sure. Okay, where's our main... Is this it?
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Yeah.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Patching the leak. Kill the attackers to ensure they do not discover the location of thieves. Below 5 health scores. Okay. We can do that. We can do that, sure. Where are they? Get who? I should have kept my assassins. I should not have sent them. Alright, we got. Get the.
No client of mine will ever be caught on the drift.
Get him, watch out. Got him. Ooh. Get him, stab him. What the fuck is up with this angle?
I see him! Hurry!
No, not the...
Those boots are so careful. I have much better for you.
Oh, come on, what the fuck's up with the... Third wave incoming!
Go, go!
Mother trucker! Come here. We got him. Is there one left? Yeah, we did it! Follow level up to the thieves. Alright.
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this! He is behind it all!
Are you sure about that? I don't want to believe it. I don't want to believe it, man.
Here.
I just don't.
Roma will emerge from this.
Oh, no.
Volpe, wait. I'm too far away from you. Hey, you dropped something, man. Hey, wait. Stop breaking things, goddammit. The Volpe. Where are we going? I can't run any faster. What's going on here? I got the thief! Get away from this thief! That's 2 blocks already, damn it! Alright, good, you got him. Uh oh. Get off that!
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Right? Hold on, let me get my blades back.
Andiamo! Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Move it. Move it, people. Move it, people. Is it moving? God damn it. Wait, what the? What? What was that all about, La Volpe? Move, you people. What's going on here? Are you serious? What the heck? I will snap your neck in half, boy. Come here. Alright, got him. I'll stab him.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Alright, level up, but let's go. Whoa. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, keep bring going. We're almost there, man. We're almost. Stop tossing things down, man. Move it, move it. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry, people. I'm so sorry. Move, 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 move. On. Nope, nope, nope.
Hey, hey!
Come on, goddammit, move it, people. Get out of our way, goddammit. Come on. Where are we going?
This way.
I want no part of this.
Okay, thief. There he is. Rescue the thief. Oh, we got backup here. What? 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 How the fuck did he die? Get him! Alright, thief. What the hell did you do? Come on, come on, get up! Come on. Got him. No, no, don't you dare fall. Oh my fucking god. Alright, you thief. You need to find a thief and fast. What? How the fuck did he get? You stole my fucking horse? Motherfucker. God. No. Where's it? Bitch. Fuck it. Get the fuck out of here. You're the last one. Stab him in the back.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross,
Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Okay. What does that mean? What is this? I just sit on here?
You have everything I can possibly design for you already.
Okay. Alright, Patchy and Lee, come on, you got this. What do you gotta do? What do you gotta do?
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Tell me Micheletto to the place location while following him, discover a way to assassin recruits. I already sent them on missions. Oh, never mind, Miri got. Okay. Remember if Christina available. Okay. If an enemy was successful. Where is he? Oh, that's him.
Please, I have done nothing. Francesco Trocchi.
Dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding. To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control.
And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her.
Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Okay, there he is. Got the horse.
Hey.
I gotta tail him. He should be pretty far. I'm not calling my assassins, are you crazy? Okay, we good? Still good. Still have him in my sights. Why did he slow down? He's kind of getting away from me now. Shit, can't see. Okay, got him. I see him. Turning right. I got my assassins back, yay! Okay, he's turned some. Okay. Gotta find my way through without being seen. Restricted area, god damn it. I'm not being seen yet, so that's fuck good. No, oh shit. Shit, reduce the distance. Go. Don't be seen. Am I supposed to? Am I too far? Get down!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Tieni.
Get him, boys. Good job, guys. Customs acquired. No. Get away from him. Get away from him. Okay, good. No, stop it. Stop chasing him. Shit. Oh, hey, guys. Now I want my horse. She's right there. I see him. Come on, horse. I need you, buddy. I'm losing him. Get over here. Oh my god. Stupid horse, why are you so slow? Okay, where is he? Can I jump down? I could do this. No, let me get down. Get down. Ow. Fuck. Come on. Go. Come on, horse. Get the fuck over here. Alright, good. We're trailing him. Yeah. Now slow down.
Stay.
He's walking too slow. Why is he walking so slow? Oh, he sped up. That motherfucker sped up. Oh no, he didn't. Oh, now he did. And looks like he's kind of stuck. Okay, where is he going? Is he turning right? Yeah, he's turning right. Okay. I know where he is. Guess he's gonna speed up again? No? Okay then. Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? Let me speed up a little bit. Is he getting off his horse? Let's get off his horse, okay. Checkpoint. Alright, let me get off. Stay here, horse. How the fuck do I get in? Restricted. Fuck. No. Oh, are you serious? I can't get up. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose him. I'm not gonna lose him. Not by a long shot. I need one. Come on, help me out, buddy. Help me out, guys. Good job, team.
Other way, sheet, run.
Oh, they got him. Good job, guys. Let me get that. Okay, how the fuck do I get so close that I won't get seen?
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Shit, he's come. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. T, call assassins. Get him, boys. Good job, guys. Now I gotta find him. Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? Shit. Can I climb that? Yes, I can. Alright, fuck. Oh. 5 seconds were left. Nope. Alright, horse. Okay, follow. Oh, he's speeding up. Damn, he's speeding up fast. I can't run. God damn it. Why can't you run faster? Did he slow down? I think he did. I'm not 100% sure. Nope, he keeps speeding up. Oh, there he is. Too close. Too close. Oh no, never mind. He sped up again. There's soldiers here. Checkpoint reached. Okay. Get him. Good, he's not seeing me.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Il tuo costume.
Oh shit, he seen me. Get him, boys. Come on, come on. Good job, guys, good job, guys. How about this guy over here? Nope, I will not. Come on, come on, don't follow me. Okay, come on, where is he going? Where is he?
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget. I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Oh, you have to climb. Has the stage right. Do not get anyone killed. Okay. Climb on top of the thing. Can I buy this real quick? Examine. Yes. Got the thing. Alright, good. Now, how the fuck did I climb up there? Is this climbable? It is! Just keep climbing. Can I kill him? Bitch! God damn it. Come here. I fucked it up. Oh well. Alright, let's keep on climbing. Okay, where we go? Up? I don't see a marker anywhere. I have to climb up. No? Won't let me? I'm not gonna kill him. I'm too good for that. Just keep climbing. Come on, keep climbing. That's it. You're an assassin, Ezio. You can do this. I believe in you, man. Can't be detected. So I go all the way around? I guess so. Come on, Ezio. Climb! We're almost there, buddy. We're almost there. Just a little bit longer. Come on. Come on. I think we're almost there. Where's the thing? I don't see it. Is it up here? I think it is. Yeah, it's up there. I see it. Alright. There you go, Ezio. Right here. Okay, so I have to jump down here, then I have to run across this. Do without being seen. Okay. Keep running. And keep running and kill the gunman over those two over there. Wait, there's three of them. I'm gonna have to find these guys. Oh dear.
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great! My thirst is great!
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Okay, so... Where's the thing? There it is. Okay. I got 4 minutes. Fuck. Okay. No. I can jump. How the fuck? Can I jump down? There we go. Okay. We got 4 minutes to do this. Alright. Go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Come on, Ezio. You can do it. Okay, we're almost there, shit. Come on. Why'd he stop? Why'd you stop, man? Move, goddamn. God damn it. Bitch. God. Fuck it, damn it. Okay, here we go again. Here we go. We got 5 minutes. 5 minutes to do this. Alright. Gotta go. Let's go. Come on. We could do this. Come on.
One down.
As God gives this speed,
Thou must be deaf. Thou cannot read. When thou seest...
Fuck, fuck. Hide.
Let us see what thou wilt say.
Okay.
Now, don't take this spear.
It's cap. Stop doing this cutscene. I need to... Okay. Okay. No! What? What? How was I seen? I killed him! What the fuck is this bullshit? Are you fucking... Okay. Yeah, 5 minutes to do this. 5 minutes to do this. Okay. Wait, what? I'm being... What? Hiya!
No, it must be so. I know by manner of his cry he has...
Bitch, get over here. What? What? Was I too fast or something? Come on. Let's go, let's go. My first target. Shit.
I know it must be so. I know by manner of his cry he has fulfilled the prophecy, and God can show him. Centurion.
Gotcha, bitch.
Thou cannot read.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Let us see what thou will say. Now, take this.
Where's he going?
Have this spear and take a good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee. A thing that is...
Come on, there's one left, there's one left. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Yes.
But on your peril it shall be.
Make it back to rejoice.
I may not see whether it be evil or good.
Alright, team.
High King of Heaven! I see thee here!
Okay.
Hand,
I need to get on stage.
Running water flow, and on my eyes.
Okay, so let's go get... Let's go to the stage then. Hey, is that the light? Are you kidding me? I can't run? Are you serious, bro? Guess I can't go through here. Come on, walk! Walk faster, you stupid fuck. We got this. We got this. We got this. Come on.
What heart have you to slay this man that okay. I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did a miss?
That's our
for
spot right there.
God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king
okay.
of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask finally for his body, and there he shall be.
Okay, go, 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 go. Come on, make it, you stupid. Okay.
Pray a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, come on, team. Careful, careful. Okay, you did it. No? Okay. Now what? What?
Joseph, already, in good faith, if that centurion says that he is dead, he will
no.
not deny.
No! No!
Is Jesus
what?
Dead?
What the fuck was that, man? Okay, come on, we gotta go. We gotta go. Faster, you stupid. Come on. Come on. We gotta do this yet again. Come on. Come on. I can make it, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. Yes.
What
heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never
yet let's find our spot real quick.
For surely God's son is he.
Okay, therefore found it.
A tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be, for he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say
I'm already here, stupid.
This is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body.
Okay, what now?
Shall he be.
Oh, what? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We got this.
Special I pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Is he moving? Not yet. Okay, here we go. 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Okay. What's happening now?
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead,
bitch,
him will I not deny.
How the fuck?
Centurion,
move,
is Jesus
move.
Dead?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no. God damn it. Stupid NPC in my fucking way. Okay, come on. I have to do this time. I have to find a way to get behind him and stab him in the back. Oh, come on. Go, find the spot.
In good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead, him...
Got him, bitch. Got him. Hey.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Oh, great. Now I'm gonna...
Hold up the guards.
Intervention. Do not swim. Medic.
Ezio, we are here to help.
Stop the guards.
Get the guards out of here. Come on.
Stop right then.
No. Good thing I got the assassins. Oh shit.
Who are you?
You're safe.
No. We're here. Assassins, help me! Let me carry you. Oh, good.
He has been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Shit. Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
It was him.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
You cock. Where'd you go? Chase him. Oh, God, why do you... Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Help me. You fucking cucks. Mother. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, you. Get your ass over here. Ah, oh, no. Boys, stop. Help. I guess I gotta do it the old fashioned way. By old fashioned, I mean like this. Get away from me! Oh, what the fuck? No, 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 no. Hey, I just got through, boys. What are you gonna do about that, huh? What are you gonna do about that, huh? That's what I thought. Oh god, that's more of them. Alright, I know what to do. Get out of my way! No, what you fucking did. Okay, good. Kind of running slow now. Come over here. Get over here. Bitch.
Why did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Shit, where is he? Where is he? Fuck, that way. Go, 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 go. No, stop. Stop doing that shit. You got a minute. You got a minute. No, he's innocent. Oh my god, it's gonna be people in my goddamn way. Move it, people.
Come and get your red hot heart.
No, no, no. I can't swim, right? Fuck it. I'm swimming. Fuck it. I'm in a hurry. I'm here.
I have discovered the traitor.
What? One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here. He carried his letter.
My god.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends? Who trust one another.
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolo. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Yay, we did it. We did it. Intervention. Alright. So, what's next? What's next, huh?
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya wakon mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolo!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
Checkpoint reached. The Ascension. Sequence 7 complete, yes! Bloody Sunday. Definitely bloody. Sequence 8. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, everybody.